She saw Jeremiah. She said, my God, what are all y'all doing here? They said, every one of us had to go through something to get to where we are. Every one of us went through some suffering. Every one of us went through some struggling. Jeremiah said, I was a prophet. Looked like I was the worst of the kind. But that's all right. I said, oh, well, don't say nothing. Oh, my God. But the fire kept on burning. I couldn't hold my peace. And I began to cry out unto the Lord. Oh, glory. Every one of them went to tell their story. I want you to know tonight, everybody in here got a story of something.